seconds, maybe, because we have a...
Seguito alla domanda che ha fatto Giampaolo, lei ha detto naturalmente l'Umbria è una piccola regione, se la Lega vincesse in Emilia Romagna l'attuale coalizione di governo secondo lei potrebbe resistere?
Mi vedo veramente focus sul tema della globalizzazione, dell'immigrazione, dei 30 anni che ci aspetta di livello centrale sul progetto Africa.
Senatore, su quello che aveva detto all'inizio, quando ha detto i temi qua agli Stati Uniti, quando l'elezione... Mi sente? Sì, allora, quando lei era primo ministro, qui abbiamo visto il suo ministro degli esteri, allora Gentiloni, fare un endorsement praticamente per Hillary Clinton, lo fece al consolato italiano. Ecco, allora lei, che ha accennato prima alle elezioni, alle prossime elezioni americane, lei si sente di fare un endorsement oppure preferisce essere prudente? E poi, l'ultima cosa era il suo sostegno al governo dura fino all'elezione del Presidente della Repubblica?
Beh, allora, 40 seconds, very crucial question about the future of the world now. In fact, it's all about the future of the world. Of course, we do not. What will be the candidate for the next American election? Everyone could appreciate a Republican leader, this is democracy. I was a very lucky man to work with a great president, President Barack Obama. I consider that a great honor in my life. At some time, I was the first, I don't remember very well, to call President Trump just after. Because this is democracy of the creative country. So, I don't think American people vote for the endorsement of Paolo Gentiloni. I think I have a great admiration for Paolo Gentiloni, but I don't think he changed the story of election with his endorsement for a year. And we will see what happens. I'm really curious about the 2020 election. Because of that, and we don't know what would happen inside of the party. Everything. And this is very interesting. Second point about Italia Viva is a startup. It's not a party, it's a startup. A little house will become bigger in the next years and will be one of the most important supplies in the next political election in 2023. Italia Viva, of course, was out of Umbria's election, not because, please, we won, not because. I stopped that. This is the correct expression. We will stop, we confirm. We will be present in the regime in the 2020 election in Tuscany, Puglia, region, in the May 2020. E l'Italia abbiamo già discusso un po' in due giornali di Tuscany. The third point was Mastroini. Ah no, the third point was Pioli speaking about the situation of government. No, questo è posto da lei, non penso che Giampaolo possa dare il punto di commento se questa è una domanda. Tutto può accadere, ma non tocca a me, a non guy to decide who is the prime minister, because this is the president of the republic. I voted for the good, and you could work very well for the Italian interest. And you continue to vote for the vote of confidence for Prime Minister Conte. So for me, the Prime Minister is Conte, and he continues to work, and I was, and I am, and I'm for him. What could happen in the next year is not in my hands. And of course, I think the stability is a priority for me. So I work for stability. And I will continue to work for stability because this is a priority. We lost the referendum because with the referendum stability was assured for 5 years. Now there is not a referendum, we will work for stability, and the name of Prime Minister depends on the decision of President Republic and the vote of confidence in the Parliament. Myself,